But at the beginning of every day, I've been grateful that I'm walking in here of my own choosing. And at the end of every day, if I've helped just one person, it's been worth it.
Saw you.
Saw me what?
So you injected fentanyl into your wrist.
What?
Last step, you can circulate. Come on, charge for 30. Let's go. Come on, Lizzie, let's go!
Demonstrated compulsive drug-seeking behavior.
Wait, just tell me when.
Yeah, I think mainlining fentanyl in the terminal room probably.
Well, I told you I didn't do that. You want to call me a liar, fine. Call me a liar, but I didn't do that.
Okay, show us your wrists.
What?
Show us your wrists.
You know, some kind of junkie, and you believe them, and you come down and ambush.
Carter, you're out of control, man. If you can't see that, then I don't care what you hit me in that van.
No.
Get in the van. Don't touch me. Get in the van.
Don't touch me.
Everything that you can, sometimes even more than you thought you could, you gotta walk away knowing you fought the good fight. You fought the good fight, Lucy. Tomorrow you'll fight another one.